Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, you'll learn how you can add Facebook events to your WordPress website. So if you're ready, let's go ahead and get started. Just follow the link in the description below to head over to the page plugin section. From this page, you want to scroll down and add your Facebook page URL like you see here. When you put in the page URL, you'll see an example of what it will look like. You can choose different settings to change the way that it'll look for your website, like you see I'm doing. For the tab section, you want to type in events. Once you have everything set up how you want it, go ahead and click the get code part. And we'll want to copy both of these pieces in different parts of our website. The first one, we want to copy this bit of code, head back over to your WordPress dashboard, head over to the appearance editor area, and we're looking for the header.php page. And right after you see this body tag here, start a new line, and you'll want to add that code in there. Now update the file, and then we need to head back over to that page. And then down here, you want to copy this, and this is the code that we'll use to paste where we want the events to appear. For this site, we're going to put it under a widgets area. So I'm going to go to my widgets section under appearance. I'm going to scroll down to my text widget, and I want to left click, drag this up to my sidebar area. Once you have the text open, you want to click on the text area instead of visual, and then paste that code here, and let's click save. Now, when we go to our website, we can see it in action on my sidebar. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.